not just Doug and I who accomplished the launch here. We do have an Apatosaurus aboard. We both have two boys who are super interested in dinosaurs, and we collected up all the dinosaurs between the two houses, and Tremor, the Apatosaurus, got the vote from the boys to make the trip into space.
Thank you.